obedience in the lobby. Here, Selma. Come on, here.
Good deal. Good deal. Good deal. Here, Selma. Here. Good deal. Here. I don't let her lag. If she lags, I'm like, heel, heel. When she's next to me, it's good. Heel. Make sure she turns the way I want her to. Heel. Heel. Good. Good. She must be a lefty. Heel. Good deal. We have to be able to turn. Heel. Good deal, Selma. Heel. To the right or to the left. Back. She's a rear adjust. She actually does this one nice. Back. See that left rear leg? Sit. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. We're in sliding out on the floor in here. Heel. Heel, Selma. Heel. Come on, heel. Good heel. Good heel, heel. If she's not taking food, I'll make her do the exercise. I'll praise with my voice and touch. So, here. Sit. Good sit. Now here's where I'd like to get the food going. Watch. Good. Good, yes. Okay, she doesn't want the food. Now she's going to follow my left foot.
Selma, heel.
I got to get her to get up and come back to my left foot. As soon as she's back here, I turn her in and tell her, sit.
Here, Selma.
Heel. Good heel. And then there's a right finish after a call crunch. Here.
Come on, good girl. Sit.
Sliding out.
Heel. Atta girl. Heel, Selma. Heel. Good. Good.